seventh grade, and it really was beautiful. So I could tell she was a little frustrated with herself. So the day ended, and then the next day rolls around, and Big Brother, who was in concert choir, comes up to me during the concert choir and says, "Wow, my sister was so upset last night. She was in tears." I said, "What? Why was she in tears?" "Well, apparently she sang some first soprano instead of second soprano on a test. And she was really upset with herself. So she went home last night and she made Big Brother play the second soprano part over and over and over all night long until she had it down. Because she wanted to prove to me that she could sing the second soprano part by herself. And of course she did. And so began the 3-year journey toward excellence. Every minute of every hour of every day, this young woman has been committed and dedicated to choir. And she never took the easy road, the road most traveled. She always took the road less traveled, the path that most people found to be just too much work. Like choosing to sing in Italian or German instead of English, or participating in the high school solo ensemble instead of the junior high contest. And making first alternate to state as a freshman, which is or being the only one to show up last week at 6:30 in the morning when we asked for help with answers. The only one, and a whole bunch of people said, "Yeah, I'll come out." And she was the only one who showed up, which didn't surprise me at all. So you figured it out by now, and you've already heard her sing today, and she, man, she hit the high notes. Holy cow, Joanna Atkins!